picture of which Britain can be justly proud. The British Muslims have a grievance, so they march through the streets of the City of London without hindrance, with police protection. That's the freedom of the British system of government. They say that H.G. Wells has insulted Allah and their holy book, the Koran. I don't know whether what they say is correct, but I'll stand up for their right to say it.